Mommy, but who's he talking to?
It's the Dai Lo, man. It's the chairman.
我明白了。我马上到。 Wait, you're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go. Pissed off the wrong people, Wade.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah, that may be just what saves us. I'm gonna bump Uncle Po's car. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. Then Dog Eyes gets greedy. What was I supposed to do, Huntley? Wabi Watanga?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too. Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke, Conroy, they're good guys. But they're not gonna be leaders. I know Conroy gives you shit, but you've proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it, he'll do me a favor. Look after Peggy and my mom too, baby. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word a lot. But it means something to me. And it should to you too. Not just that we're Sanonyi. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. And we look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution. Porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. Whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
We won't have a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Po. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid, you hear me?
Okay.
Who gives a shit?
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That Dog Eyes tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Po.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siwa was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself. Assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Po, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day, he told me that he could use some help. It's, quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, relax. I know you were provoked.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky. Your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. You know, let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Take the car across the street. Give you a chance to see what it's like to be in the street.
Yeah, you all right?
Things are gonna be okay. There's gonna be work to do. A lot of work. Stay ready.
I always am.
Look, in the meantime, I'm getting swamped with this wedding crap. I may need your help on a couple of things.
Yeah?
Yeah. I tell you, it's easier to be a Red Bull than a groom. But stop by the restaurant when you're done there, okay?
Got it.
Hey, Roland Ho?
Who's asking?
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you. Always looking for a fight. Ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad. Unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old-timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. 我带来点酒, Patsy Wing, bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
Seems to have a handle on who's causing the trouble.
That's a relief.
Look, I gotta go, Jackie. Gotta see a lady about some money. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Shit, that's a lot of muscle.
That's the problem. You old guy like rolling home money, you gotta pay.
I'm sorry!
I don't care if you're sorry. I care if you have the money.
I'm sorry!
Hey, stop saying that. Look.
The car. Who has drugs in the back? That should cover my debt. Who hurt me? I'm sorry.
Damn. I wasn't gonna do anything that bad.
You got the money?
No. Next best thing, though. Got a car loaded with dope.
All right. What I have to do? Bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stashed car any longer than you have to. Ah!
Raymond.
Shen, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look, I...
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Pendrew say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wei. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results. And you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nosing a rulebook, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond. I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wei. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendrew won't allow it.
Pendrew may like to take chances, I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendrew that I just met the chairman of the Sun on Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report. And maybe this time you'll actually read it.